गुड मॉर्निंग सर।
वेरी गुड मॉर्निंग।
मॉर्निंग सर।
वेरी गुड
मॉर्निंग। मॉर्निंग सर।
वेरी गुड मॉर्निंग टू ऑल ऑफ यू।
गुड मॉर्निंग सर। मॉर्निंग
सर। वेरी गुड मॉर्निंग।
गुड मॉर्निंग सर।
गुड मॉर्निंग सर।
वेरी गुड मॉर्निंग।
गुड मॉर्निंग सर।
गुड मॉर्निंग सर। गुड मॉर्निंग सर।
गुड मॉर्निंग
सर। गुड मॉर्निंग सर। कौन सा ऐसा कुछ सुना? उसे नहीं सुना, समझ में नहीं आया।
वेरी गुड मॉर्निंग।
इससे सुनो, समझ में आ जाएगा।
चलो म्यूट योरसेल्फ। म्यूट योरसेल्फ। चलो म्यूट योरसेल्फ। Listen, students, abhi yesterday before few days I have given you a project and I can see that none of you have submitted it. Okay, so if you will not submit it, how we will able to learn? Sikhne ke liye diya gaya hai, banane ke liye diya gaya hai. So if you will not submit it, how we will proceed the class? Okay, if you not, I will also give you some of the homework. Okay, and you will have to submit it. Meanwhile, the revision class is going on. I have given you project, and you all have not submitted it. This is question of concern. How many of you have from your class have submitted? Raise your hand. Very few. Very few of you have submitted. Very few of you have submitted. I can show you the list of the students. Let's start our class. As usual, let's start our class. Now, okay, so question, let's start our revision class. So name the green pigment which is present, name the green pigment which is present in leaf. Okay, unmute yourself, raise your hand and I will show you to unmute yourself. Name the green pigment which is present in leaf. Soumya 5E, what are you doing? Soumya 5E. Natik Kumar, switch on your videos. Okay, I will ask with the any of the student. Any student I will ask. Okay. Now Shreya Kumari, unmute yourself. Shreya, unmute yourself. Unmute yourself. Yes, you Shreya. Unmute yourself. Yes. Yes, yes, I cannot. You unmute yourself, Shreya. You are speaking, but your voice is not coming. You unmute yourself, Shreya. Unmute yourself.
Yes, sir.
Name the green pigment present in the leaf.
I don't know, sir.
Try yourself. I give you the four options. Okay. You try yourself. Soncho, kyun? Why the leaves are green? Soncho.
I don't know, sir.
ओके, कोई बात नहीं, ठीक है, इसको याद करके तुम, आई विल राइट द नेम ऑफ द सम ऑफ द स्टूडेंट्स, ओके. श्रेया, व्हाट इज योर, इन विच क्लास यू आर, बिकॉज़ आई विल हैव टू
टेक, सर 5F.
ओके, आई विल हैव टू टेक केयर ऑफ दिस स्टूडेंट्स, ओके. श्रेया, यू आर इन 5A. श्रेया, 5F सेक्शन, ओके. व्हाट इज योर रोल नंबर, श्रेया?
I don't know, sir.
Your roll number?
I don't know, sir.
Okay, you don't know. So, yeah, you are of 5A. So, you will learn it. You will learn the question I will ask with you, okay? And next, Aniket Kumar.
Kya, sir?
You will learn the question I will ask with you later on. I have noted your name. I can ask with you anytime. Okay, now next. Ritik Raj, unmute yourself.
Yes, sir.
Name the green pigment present in the leaf.
Sir, I don't know, sir.
You also don't know?
Sir, nahi aata, sir.
I will make a list of this student, Ritik. In which section you are?
Sir, E.
You are in, what is your roll number?
Sir,
35. Okay. Next. I will ask randomly with the students. Unmute yourself now, Ritik. Mute yourself. Ashish, Lisha Gupta. Lisha Gupta, switch on your video first. Start your video, Lisha Gupta. Lisha Gupta. Can you hear me? Okay, Lisha, you tell me. Hello, unmute yourself, Lisha. Now, why the color of leaf is green, Lisha? Tell me. Alicia, okay. Satyam Kumar, switch on your video. Satyam Kumar, switch on your video. Keep yourself on mute. Okay, Ria, can you say? Satyam, can you say the green pigment present in the leaf? What it is called? Satyam?
Sir, chlorophyll.
Okay, chlorophyll. So now Shanmay Chauhan. Leave Shanmay Chauhan, he is connecting, he is trying to connect. Shanlit Kumar, unmute yourself. Shanlit, unmute yourself. Shanlit Kumar, unmute yourself. Sanlit Kumar, unmute yourself. Sanlit, unmute yourself. Can you hear me? He's not taking care of the class. He is not taking care. Okay, Aryan Badani. Now you tell, unmute yourself, Aryan Badani. Why the color of... Tell me the answer, Aryan Badani. I can see the most of the answer you all have given in the chat mode, and I have seen it, and it is almost correct, and it is chlorophyll. Okay, the answer is chlorophyll, right? Everybody, you try to answer. I will ask this with you again and again. Okay, I will ask with you again and again, and I am noting the name of such type of student. Okay, and I will take care of such type of students. Okay. So the answer is chlorophyll. Next, why do some plants feed on insects? Why do some plants feed on insects? Down your hands. Okay. Next question is why? What are in first question goes? My first question is what are insectivorous plants? What are insectivorous plants? Okay. Question is, what are insectivorous plants? Question is, what are insectivorous plants? This is the question. I hope it is visible to all of you. Next, come to the answer side. Come now. I will ask Shubham. Shubham, unmute yourself. Shivraj, unmute yourself. Shivraj, unmute yourself. Aryan Bharani, mute yourself. Shivraj, unmute yourself. Shivraj, unmute yourself. Tell me. Okay. Shivraj is not responding. Next, Navneet. Switch on your video. Shivraj, are you responding? Shivraj, class 5F. See what Utsav is doing. Utsav, raise your hand. Utsav, he is playing with the audio phone. Unmute yourself. Utsav, unmute yourself. See what he is doing, Utsav. See what he is doing. Everybody see what he is doing, Utsav. You are playing with the audio phone. Now, what are insectivorous plants? Tell me, Utsav. तुम्हारी आवाज आ रही है. You are playing with the audio with that. Then how you will get the
voice? No, sir. बहुत धीरे-धीरे आ रही है, sir.
Yeah, you try to improve it.
Sir, धीरे-धीरे आ रही है.
Okay. Next, who will say? What are insectivorous? Let me take. Divyang, who is Divyang? First of all, everybody, switch on your video. Switch on your video. Name which I am saying. Priyanshu, Shubham, Priyanshu, Shivraj. You switch on your video. I cannot see what you are doing. Arshit, switch on your video. Abhinav Kumar, switch on your video. Let's move out from the class. Okay. Arshit, switch on your video. Nandani, switch on your video. Vanshanand, switch on your video. Okay. Tell me, what are insectivorous plant? Insectivorous plant, the plant. Okay, Priyanshi, I have seen that you wish to answer. Let the everybody be given the chance. Okay, let everybody. Shivraj, unmute yourself. I will ask randomly with everybody. Shivraj, koi awaaz nahi, koi response nahi hai. Shivraj, you tell me, what are insectivorous plants?
सर आपकी आवाज धीरे आ रही
है. अरे तो मेरी आवाज तो जा रही है ना. आई हैव ऑल्सो रिटन माई क्वेश्चन इन द चैट मोड टू फॉर एवरीबडी. व्हाट आर इंसेक्टिवोरस प्लांट? डोंट राइट एनीबडी. नो आंसर इन द चैट मोड. लेट दिस क्वेश्चन बी हियर. व्हाट आर इंसेक्टिवोरस प्लांट? दिस इज क्वेश्चन आई हैव गिवन इन द चैट मोड. Nandini, switch on your video. Tulika Agrawal, answer this question. Tulika Agrawal, answer this question. What are insects?
Sir, question repeat again.
What are insectivorous plants?
Yeah.
What are insectivorous plants? Tulika, come on the screen. You switch on your video.
Yeah, bolo na. Yes, sir.
Tell me, what are insectivorous plants?
Animals which feed on insects only.
Okay. Which feed on?
Insects only.
Okay. Now, why plant feed on insect? Why plant feed on insect?
Right. Sir, क्या?
Plant insect को क्यों खाता है? Why plant feed on insect?
Sir, सर हम लेट से क्लास ज्वाइन किए थे तो सर हमको नहीं पता है।
दिस इज क्वेश्चन फ्रॉम योर टेक्स्ट बुक ओके दिस इज क्वेश्चन नाउ यू म्यूट योरसेल्फ आशीष
सर हम रोज स्टार्ट भी नहीं करते ना तो हमको नहीं पता है।
ओके आशीष 5E अनम्यूट योरसेल्फ आशीष आशीष अनम्यूट योरसेल्फ
उनको पता था सर कुछ देर में तो बोलेंगे
म्यूट योरसेल्फ I have told Ashish. Arpita. Arpita Kumari. Unmute your. Raise your hand, Arpita. ऐसे कोई हाथ नहीं उठाएगा हम जिसका नाम बोलेंगे भी वही हाथ उठाएगा डाउन योर हैंड अर्पिता रेज योर हैंड ओके अनम्यूट योरसेल्फ अर्पिता हाँ बताइए कि प्लांट इंसेक्टिवोरस क्यों होते हैं व्हाई प्लांट आर इंसेक्टिवोरस दिस इज योर टेक्स्ट बुक क्वेश्चन आवाज नहीं आ रही है पिता की व्हाई प्लांट आर इंसेक्टिवोरस ज्ञानसु अनम्यूट योरसेल्फ ज्ञानसु ज्ञानसु अनम्यूट योरसेल्फ ज्ञानसु अनम्यूट योरसेल्फ Why plant are insectivorous? Yansu, why plant are why what are insectivorous plants?
Time.
किस क्लास में पढ़ किस सेक्शन में हो गया Yansu? D में. Okay. ओके मैं फिर पूछूंगा मैं सब लिख रहा हूँ यू कैन सी हियर आई एम राइटिंग इन माय नोटबुक द नेम ऑफ द स्टूडेंट्स हु आर नॉट आंसरिंग नेक्स्ट शिवराज अनम्यूट योरसेल्फ शिवराज
सर
हाँ टेल मी
मेरा फोन में अनम्यूट नहीं हो रहा था जब पूछे थे सर मेरे फोन में नहीं पहले से अनम्यूट हो रहा था
क्या करते हो तो फिर क्यों नहीं हो रहा था
सर सर नेटवर्क प्रॉब्लम की वजह से नहीं हो रहा था सर
चलो व्हाट आर इंसेक्टिवोरस प्लांट्स कैन यू टेल
सर पिचर प्लांट्स वेनस फ्लाई टाइप
नॉट आई वांट टू नो द डेफिनेशन आई वांट टू नो द डेफिनेशन ऑफ डेफिनेशन विल यू टेल डेफिनेशन
द Tap and feed on insects are called insectivorous plant.
Okay, well try. Very good. Very good. Okay, very good. Next. Thank you. Mute. Now you mute yourself. Yanzo, mute yourself. Next. Avantika. Who is Avantika?
Good boy. Good boy.
Avantika, raise your hands and unmute yourself. Avantika. Avantika. Avantika, unmute yourself.
Yes, sir.
Tell me, what are insectivorous plants?
The plants which feed on insects are called insectivorous plants.
Will you tell why plants feed on insects? Why plants feed on
because, insects? Because they get extra nourishment from the insects.
Extra nourishment, okay, very good. Okay, thank you. Very good. Absolutely correct. Now you mute yourself. Next, Apurv, unmute yourself. Apurv, unmute yourself.
Yes, sir.
Why plant feed on insects?
Yes, sir.
Why plant feed on insects?
They trap insects in their sticky leaves which has special shape the insect
no my question no okay, listen me. My question is, why plant feed on insect? Plant insect को क्यों खाता है? Why plant feed on insect? Please mute yourself. मैं तो बाहर निकल। Everybody mute yourself. प्लाई करते हो, ऐसे प्लाई होता है क्या? उधर से आवाज हो रहा है घर में, इधर उधर से, थोड़ा किनारे बैठा करो ना। चलो नेक्स्ट, मान्या, मान्या अनम्यूट योरसेल्फ, मान्या अनम्यूट योरसेल्फ, मान्या अनम्यूट योरसेल्फ।
यस सर।
कैन यू टेल व्हाई प्लांट फीड ऑन इंसेक्ट?
Some plants feed on insects for their extra nourishment from insects.
Okay. What are these extra nourishment? What are these extra? जैसे मान लो, what are extra nourishment for you? तुम्हारे लिए extra nourishment क्या है? What are extra nourishment? Nourishment? What are your nourishment? रोज दिन क्या खाती हो? Per day what you eat? अवंतिका, what I wear you are saying. Utsav Kumar, what you are doing, Utsav? I can see you are not, no. Listen carefully, while I am teaching you, listen me. किताब नहीं, सुनो पहले, nourishment क्या है? तुम्हारे लिए nourishment क्या है? What are nourishment for you? तुम्हारे लिए nourishment क्या है? रोज हम, जो हम लोग रोज खाते हैं, भात, दाल, चावल, ठीक है, सब्जी, ये खाते हैं, दीज आर नरिशमेंट। नाउ इफ आई टॉक अबाउट द एक्स्ट्रा नरिशमेंट फॉर यू, व्हाट आर दैट एक्स्ट्रा नरिशमेंट? अंशिका, कैन यू टेल व्हाट आर द एक्स्ट्रा नरिशमेंट फॉर यू? अंशिका, व्हाट आर द एक्स्ट्रा नरिशमेंट व्हिच इज प्रोवाइडेड बाय योर मदर? अंशिका
सर, फूड।
यस
सर, फूड, वाटर।
नो, दीज आर नरिशमेंट प्रोवाइडेड बाय योर मदर। यू टेल मी व्हाट आर द एक्स्ट्रा नरिशमेंट, समथिंग एक्स्ट्रा। डज योर मदर गिव यू मिल्क?
Yes, sir.
Does she give some plums? Does she give you some plums?
No, sir.
Does she give you Horlicks?
No, sir.
Does she give you some dry fruits?
Yes, sir.
So what are these? These are extra nourishment. These are extra nourishment. Okay. So why? Okay. So will you tell why plant feed on insect? Why plant feed on insect?
Some plants feed on insects for their food, because some plants not give us favorable conditions like air, water, as well as appropriate air, and does not make their food. That's why the some plants. Feed all insects.
Okay, thank you. Next, Dibya. Dibya, will you say Dibya?
Yes, sir.
But you tell me, why plants feed on insects?
Some plants feed on insects to get their extra nourishments from insect.
Okay, extra nourishment. Very good. So I hope all of you have understood. Let me see the other students also, whether they have understood, whether they are following or not. Let me ask one of the students, that is Khushi Kumari. Unmute yourself. Khushi Kumari, unmute yourself. Khushi Kumari, unmute yourself. Khushi Kumari, unmute yourself. They are not attentive. So just Nathik, unmute yourself. Nathik, unmute yourself. Nathik, can you hear me? Nathik, yes, I can. Nathik, switch on your video first. Can you hear me?
Yes, sir.
plant feed on insects?
I don't know, sir.
What is your name?
My name is Sam.
What is your name? Nothing. Nothing. Nothing study in which class? Okay. ओके ठीक है नैतिक का नाम हम लिख लिए हैं कल हम फिर उससे पूछेंगे नेक्स्ट लेट टेक इट डाउन टू द रिवीजन नोट्स ओके नाउ वाइप सम प्लांट फीड ऑन इंसेक्ट्स यू कैन सी सम प्लांट डू नॉट गेट एडिक्वेट अमाउंट ऑफ नाइट्रोजन फ्रॉम द सॉइल ओके यू कैन सी दिस क्वेश्चन ओके यू रीड दिस क्वेश्चन सम प्लांट डू नॉट गेट एक्स्ट्रा नरिशमेंट ओके सम प्लांट डू नॉट गेट adequate amount of nitrogen from soil or they do not get adequate nourishment by photosynthesis hence they feed on insects to complete the deficiency of nitrogen okay they feed on insects to complete the deficiency of nitrogen I hope all of you have understood Utsav is it clear to you Utsav you can give the thumbs up if it is clear to you you can give thumbs up there yes very good thank you you are giving the mark of victory Yes, Pragyanaman. Pragyanaman, is it clear to you? I am seeing you. If you are hearing me, if it is clear, you can show me your thumbs up. Pragyanaman, 5F. I think he is not hearing. Okay. Are you hearing, Om Sarkar? Om Sarkar, are you hearing? Is it clear to you? Show me your thumbs up. Thumbs up from there. Okay. Okay. Gyansu, are you saying yes? Okay, so I hope you have Aniket Kumar. Have you understood it? Priyansi, have you got and have you understood? Priyansi, समझ में आ गया? If you have understood, no need to say. You show your thumbs up like this, or you give a mark like this that I have understood. Okay. Have you understood it? Why some plant feed on insect? Okay, I hope all of you have understood it. If those who have not understand, they can raise their hands. Those who have not, okay, Priyansi, you have understood, okay? Next question. Let's move to the next question. This is the revision class. I need to revise it. Everybody should learn. Okay. Now come to the next question. This is name two method of reproduction in plants. Name two method of reproduction in plants. Now who will answer it? Let me take the random sampling randomly. Tell me, Kumar Mayank, unmute yourself. Two method of reproduction in the plant.
Sugar cane and rose.
Okay, Kumar Mayank, have you heard the question? Have you heard the question, Kumar Mayank?
Yes, sir.
What is question? You repeat the question. Repeat the question.
Name two plant that reproduce through stem cutting. Answer.
No, this
Sir,
is not.
Sir, answer is cover.
No, this sugar. Is not. Listen me. This is not the question. Question is that name the two ways by which plant reproduce. This is the question. Okay, name the two ways by which plant reproduce. This is the question. This is question. So, can you tell
sugar
the answer?
Sugar cane and rose.
This is not the answer, ma'am. I am asking two tarika. This is the two way by which. What is your name? What is in which section you are? In which section you are?
5F.
5F. Okay. At the last, I will tell the name of the student. They will submit their copy to me today, chapter first on my WhatsApp. Okay, I will tell the name of the student. They will submit their copy on my WhatsApp. Okay, then. Okay, Om Sarkar. Okay, you may mute yourself, Kumar Mayank. Mute yourself. Okay, unmute yourself. ओम सरकार, ओम ओम सरकार, कैन यू हियर मी? ओम सरकार अनम्यूट योरसेल्फ।
यस सर।
नेम द टू वेज बाय विच प्लांट रिप्रोड्यूस।
सर, रिप्रोडक्शन थ्रू लीफ एंड रिप्रोडक्शन थ्रू स्टेम।
My dear, you are partial correct. You are not all correct. You are. I know that you can. You understand. But this is not the correct answer. I am asking. मेरी बात को पहले समझो. What are two ways by which plant reproduce? My question is this: the two ways by which plant reproduce. Okay. Two ways. I am asking the ways by which plant reproduce. Okay. Two ways by which. दो तरीका. One is that plant reproduce by seed. One plant reproduce through seed and other plant reproduce through the organs. Okay, by the other organs. So, plant reproduce through seed and plant reproduce through organs. Okay, I hope it is clear to you. I hope. So, what will be its answer? Plant reproduce through, the answer is, name the two method by which plant reproduce. The answer will be, the two method by which plant reproduce. It is reproduction by seed and reproduction by, you can see the answer. Okay. Okay, next question is also before you. Name the three conditions which is required for the proper germination of seed. Name the condition.
Water.
Mute yourself.
Sir,
mute
water. Yourself.
Mute yourself. Okay, mute yourself. What are the essential conditions necessary for the germination of seed? If you want to answer, you can raise your hand. Raise your hand. So you want to answer? Okay. I will give this chance to Utsav. Okay, Utsav, answer this question.
Sir. Two method reproductions. Two method of reproductions are first reproduction of a seed.
Yes. And
second reproduction of a different part of a plant.
Okay. Now next question to you. Okay, Utsav, class 5. Utsav, next question to you.
Yes, sir.
Next question is that, what are the essential conditions required for the germination of seed? What are the essential conditions required for the germination of seed? Seed ko germinate karne ke liye necessary condition kya hai?
Sir, seed ko germinate karne ke liye usse air dena padta, sunlight dena padta sir, aur water.
Aur mitti nahi dena padta hai? मिट्टी नहीं देना पड़ता है?
Yes sir, मिट्टी।
Okay, thank you. So you say this thing in the English. इसको English में बोलो। Try to speak in English. What are the essential conditions required for the germination of seed?
Germination of a seed of air, water, fresh air, मिट्टी।
Very good. Correct answer. Well tried.
Yes sir. Okay.
थैंक यू। हाथ उठाता नहीं है, हाथ उठा उठा कर बोलेगा, ठीक है? नेक्स्ट।
यस सर।
एवरीबॉडी विल स्पीक। प्रज्ञा नमन, हु इज प्रज्ञा नमन? कम ऑन द स्क्रीन, अनम्यूट योरसेल्फ। हु इज प्रज्ञा नमन? प्रज्ञा नमन, अनम्यूट योरसेल्फ। प्रज्ञा नमन, प्रज्ञा नमन, हम ऐसे लोगों का नाम भी लिखेंगे कि जो हम आवाज जिसको बुलाते हैं और वो अनम्यूट नहीं करता है अपने आप को। इररिस्पॉन्सिबल स्टूडेंट। ओके, सो व्हाट आर द कंडीशन नेसेसरी फॉर द, हु विल से? लेट आई गिव दिस चांस टू अंशिका। अंशिका नहीं, अंशिका तो बार बार बोलती ही है। अनिकेत कुमार, आई गिव दिस चांस टू अनिकेत कुमार। हु इज अनिकेत? अनिकेत कुमार 5E, अनिकेत कुमार 5E, अनम्यूट योरसेल्फ।
यस सर।
हाँ, व्हाट आर द एसेंशियल कंडीशन रिक्वायर्ड फॉर द जर्मिनेशन ऑफ द सीड? व्हाट What are essential conditions required for the germination of seed? बोलो
सर नहीं पता
है। नहीं पता है क्या नाम है तुम्हारा? किस सेक्शन में हो?
5E.
ओके सारा होमवर्क सारा जो अपना जितना हम लिखवाते गए हैं जितना हम नोट्स वगैरह दिए हैं सारा तुम्हारा प्रिपेयर्ड है
सर? स्क्रीन शेयर हट जाता तो सर नहीं लिख पाते।
तो हम तो रोज ग्रुप में डालते हैं तो तुम्हारा लिखा हुआ है
सर? आज लिख लेंगे
हमारा। आई वांट योर कॉपी। आई हैव नोटेड योर नेम इन माय कॉपी। ओके यू कैन सी आई एम मेंटेनिंग द लिस्ट टिल नाउ दीज नेम्स आर हियर। यू कैन सी दीज नेम्स आई हैव मेंटेन दीज नेम्स। आई वांट द कॉपीज। ओके चलो नेक्स्ट। आई होप यू हैव गॉट द आंसर दैट द प्लांट essential the condition required for the germination of the seed. Okay, the condition essential condition required for the germination of the seed, it is presence of, you can see here three condition which is required for the germination. This is presence of soil, presence of air and presence of water and sunlight. I hope all of you have understood it. Any problem?
Yes, sir.
Any problem? Yes, sir. Okay.
No, sir.
And next. Only 1 minute is left, and finally, I have unmuted all of you. If you have problem, one by one, you will speak. One by one. और मेरी बात पहले बोलने के पहले सुन लो। सबका project नहीं अभी तक मिला है। I have not got the project. Hey, stop talking. जो आवाज करेगा उसको हम भगा देंगे यहाँ से। ठीक है? All students, you all have not submitted your project. Okay, you all have not submitted your project. You please submit your project.
सर बना लिए project.
आप submit कीजिए, link दिए हैं, उस link पर submit कीजिए और हमारे WhatsApp पर भी भेजिए। मेरी बात सुनो पहले, बोलो मत। Project जब submit करते हैं तो project के आगे में आपका नाम भी लिखा हुआ होना चाहिए। ठीक है? आपका नाम भी लिखा हुआ होना चाहिए project पर, बढ़िया से display होना चाहिए और उसको आप हमारे लिंक पर शेयर कर दो और व्हाट्सएप पे हमारे भेज दो। ठीक है? हमारे व्हाट्सएप पर भेज दो। ठीक है? आई हैव अनम्यूटेड ऑल ऑफ यू। यस
हेलो।
हाँ टेल मी
सर मैंने भेजी थी मैं सर।
ठीक है तुम भेज दियो
सर। हम उस पे लिंक पे डाल दिए थे
जो डाला है उसका हम नाम हम उसका व्हाट्सएप ग्रुप में डाल देंगे। ठीक है सबको।